Welcome to Lots of Food Quick Tips, where I can show you alternatives for your ingredient needs.
To make a bread crumbs, you need a plain bread. And then oven it for 10 minutes, or we can toast it in a regular pan. Then blender it. And that's how you make a breadcrumbs.
If you like my video, you can follow me on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter.